Friends, hello friends, the Rudy is here. He is the Jack winner and he is such a nice, amazing person. He is even helping other winners to collect their items. They give me the consent that Rudy can come and collect the items on their behalf. And this is me, Nadir, and Rudy is all happy. And we have Michelle here as well. And Rudy already collected for Fazleen this bean bag. We somehow fitted in this little beautiful car. Now let's come collect your next presents. And we have Michelle here as well. Michelle is too shy to show her face. Oh wow, not that.
I'm just safety first.
No, you are safe around my children. So now I am taking out Michelle's and Rudy's.
You have your stars of last night.
So that's my children. So now we have all these presents. These all presents are for for three winners,
yes.
For Fazleen and for Rudy, and for you are Michelle, for you, and this is Fazleen won this. I think you can put all of things one by one. So this baby seat goes to Fazleen, and she wants to give up to her sister-in-law.
Alright.
And these all the teddy bears, toys.
Yeah, it's ours. We're giving it away.
Thank you so much.
So we're giving it away. Abba's not we are.
And
okay, let me drop this in the car.
Sure. And what's here? Let's check. Oopsie daisy. Baby dolls are also for Fazleen. You can make a pack for Fazleen. And the top winner of the day, yesterday, the top winner is Michelle with the CD player, the Sony CD player.
Yes, she was very excited about that.
I'm glad I could bring some happiness.
No, definitely.
And
it's going in this little car.
Oh, sorry. This is the shoes.
Oh, the shoes.
Yes.
Also for yeah. Oh, this is a nice pair of shoes.
It's my opa's.
Yeah.
It couldn't fit my dad in anyone's shoes.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome, ma'am. And thank you for being part of this
thank
initiative. And this is the Jack. So many people wanted it. I was so nervous, but I'm so happy. I'm giving the jack to the right person.
Yes, definitely.
No, everybody is the right person, but it's all about where my heart feels more comfortable, I think. Mm-hmm. And like sometimes it was used to happen, as I explained in those videos,
yes.
my live transmission. That sometimes you, like first come, people come go, but then I don't know what I did.
Exactly.
You know, now I am satisfied. My heart is easy. And
something I almost
all presents are gone, but there is something beautiful about this this meetup. Is how sweet is Michelle that she brought a gift for me.
Yes, another coffee machine.
Another coffee machine that I can give away for free to somebody. So yes. Sweet of you. Thank you so much.
100%.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for this sponsor, Amna. She's sponsoring a coffee machine.
Yes.
Not for us. She said we mustn't sell it. We must we must give
you
away.
You can do whatever you
yeah,
want.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you so much for everything.
Thank you, much.
Thank you for part of this. And please keep watching the videos.
Yeah.
And because, I mean, there is no hard and fast rules. If you win today, you can again win lots of presents again.
Yes.
Sweet.
I'm in the fire industry as well.
Okay.
I was thinking about that little fire extinguisher you gave away last night.
Yeah.
Are you interested in something like that again? Do you want something like that?
If somebody wants to donate, I will take it and I will give away to somebody to free who is living in a place where they are at risk.
Exactly.
But I hope nobody ever need to use it.
Yeah,
this is something.
See,
even in my car, I'm keeping it here.
I saw that.
Yeah, but I don't want to use it ever.
No, that's the powder one. I've got the CO2 one at home.
Okay.
Yeah, a nice big one.
Okay. The only time I used once, it was for a Happy New Year. And we were just like, people do champagne and I opened this fire extinguisher on the sky.
Nice.
That was just for
nice
fun for my kids. Okay, sweet.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Drive safely. Bye-bye.